Welcome everyone, how's everyone doing? Hope everyone's having a fantastic time. We're going to be playing CSRs. We haven't done this for a little while because we've been focusing a little bit more on Final Fantasy, but absolutely fantastic and I really enjoyed it. And I really enjoyed and the rock music and everything. I've been playing in the intros, if you guys have heard that, absolutely fantastic. We are going to switch around now. Hope I can actually get my sound up now. We're going to start with Rish. I'm not necessarily feeling too well today. I have got a bit of a cough, a bit of a sore throat. So I do apologize. I actually have a one of these throat sweets. So they don't work that way, but that way. I'm just getting over on as of a cold. So most of you guys know anything that I'm not been feeling too well. But without further ado, let's get into it. A little bit of sniffs. Ready to leave when you are? I want new items. Ooh. I mean, we got all the items we technically need. Let's get rid of all the other, that one. Anything else? You ready to take a settler to the new land? Let's go. My magic map should work, and it's realm 2. To the northeast then. How do you want to leave for the new land? All aboard. Yeah! But yeah, I do apologize if I keep sniffing through this segment. I am not too well. But we are chilling today, so this is me coming off of the kind of the tail end of the illness. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be a lot better. The only visitor to the northeast of Briss. Don't forget to use the map if you need. Gonna start spinning here for a bit. Steer, accelerate. No, come on. Northeast of Brisk. Then I say the. Oh, wait, where's Brisk? Northeast though. Ooh, ice. Hang on, wait. It's not straight. Hopefully we'll be able to fish. Ooh. Alright everyone, there's plenty of wood here to stop building holes. Ready to work. Those who can use an axe should get to it right now. I can do that. I'll get the shoe going and keep us all fed. Whenever someone's in need of a task, just come see me. I'll go fishing. About saying, but she's kicking the wood rather than kind of cutting it down. Nice. the hell was that? Oh, you can only use it for a certain amount. I just want to go fishing though. That's the only thing I want to catch, like, different fish. Nice. Yeah, I do apologize if I keep sniffing quite a bit. A few days later. It's really coming together. Zell, but yeah, a moment with your time, please. Of course, what is it? We went woodcutting deeper into the island and found a strange entrance. Wait, was anyone hurt? No, we left right away because it felt kind of eerie. We thought the island was completely deserted. We'll go right now. Thank you. Could you please let Garl know? We'll be back as soon as possible. We'll do. I wanna go fishing firstly. There we are, fishing for a bit. Because we need fish. Actually, I don't think I've really checked on what fish we actually got. Hang on 1 second. So there's two different types of fish here. Come on, dude. Come on. No. No. Come on. God. Fish, what the hell? Oh my God, seriously? This is the most annoying fish. No, I won't. That was absolutely annoying. There we go. Right, that's another one. Go, go, go. Come on, you. So. This is. Thank God for that. Right. I think it's the smaller ones which are the ones I need as well. Ooh. Dude, you're not coming back this way? Gotcha! If I can get all the fish out of this pond, I'll be happy. Got him. Just keep going. Just keep winding it in. He says. God, I got this. God. Fish, get. Yeah. Like, it really needs to just, like, chill. Every single time I wheel it in, it's just like, no. Dude, come on. Come on! Now I know how tedious this fishing can be. Nope. Why are you going over there? There's nothing over there! Do you know what? No. God, this is absolute annoying. Do you know what? I'll leave it. That fish is just... Alright, let's carry on with this. I see a chest. This place seems huge, but I don't sense any evil anywhere. It looks so ancient. Oh, whoa! My visitors. Huh? Just here, to your right. I like a little, like a small teapot or something. Welcome to the crypt. Are you talking lantern? I thought it was a talking teapot for something. I am the crypt walker. Though I must admit, seeing as my fire went out, it is a bit challenging to greet visitors. You and the someone mind giving me a little spark? Sure. Oh wow, okay. Much better. Please follow me. It's right this way. And who have you come to commemorate today? Oh, we aren't here for that. Oh? We brought a group of settlers to the island without knowing it was occupied. Well, technically it is not. You say people have come to live near the crypt then? Yes, if that's okay with you, we already need to make sure if they are safe. Oh, absolutely. Visitors, neighbours, the more the merrier. All I want is for the crypt's mementos to be witnessed. This place contains thousands of stones, statues, and mementos dedicated to the memories of the early builders and visionaries of the little world of art. And I do mean thousands. Feel free to appreciate the place of the monuments at this convenience. Big words, very hard. If there's specific pieces you are looking for and have coordinates, I'll be happy to show you a bit. Otherwise, rest assured that this crypt is entirely neutral and optional. If you would rather move on with your adventures, you can do so right away. That's it. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. I'm playing this game. It stars. Don't be a stranger now. How are you? I ain't got water. Oh no, I ain't got my water with me. You good? Good. Oh, can I? tapped it. Ooh. Was it 52,000? I said 520,374. I'm not going to count in thousands. This is going to be good. Yo, the stranger. Yeah. You keep saying that. Hey, I found the 8888888. Ooh, hello. This is interesting. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing here, but at the same time, this is cool. Oh, look at that! One of the best adventures began in, was it 2008? MP and Joe. Oh, I want to know a little bit more about this. It's a cat! It's a cat! And a kitty! Wow. So this is quite a lot here. I like that. I think that's more of like an Easter egg inside, to be fair. That looks quite cool. Oh, I like. Let's see if we can find any more. I think that's literally just that at the moment. So there's loads. Oh, these are cool. I got 99 problems, but losing life ain't one. I got 99 problems, but living life in one. It's fluffy, yeah. This is cool. I don't know if there's any more of these, but there's. They say there's thousands. Their scientists, their assistants, and their lab members. This is the choice of nice. Oh, look, they got. There's loads of cats everywhere, by the way. Oh my god. If at first you get a paw to the face, perhaps you should not try again. I like these. These are good. Penguin, is there a penguin? Where's a penguin? Put a penguin! Family is forever. Phil Drew Clan. Some say they might still be out there saving the world alongside their trained attack penguin. Oh my god. There's more. I gotta hang on. Is there the sheep? There's thousands, and oh my god, I don't know if it's on this side or not. On this side. We have to go right to the back for the good ones. Oh, hello. This. Was it Dominic Zolo? Praise be the wrinkled one. After losing one of his pupils, who'd been trained to be the Celestial Warrior, he disappeared with his greatest friend Venus. Praise be! I like the cat or anything. When you get a paw to the face of it, just stop trying. Fate does not ask for permission. People are death, strange people, weakness, journey before destination. Souls joined for eternity. Ah. New saying? What one? Fate does not ask for permission. I think I like the other saying, which is if you get a paw to the face, I think just stop trying. I could read these forever. I like this. This is interesting. But there, I think the more interesting one. What the hell is this? I think all these ones are. What the hell? Oh yeah. If you get a paw to the face, if you're a cat or anything, if you got a paw to the face, if it just stop. We're not remember as a hero of a men of this world, but rather the hero of creatures and planet itself. I think one side has what, cats. Oh, hang on, can you favorite these? No. I'm going back at this moment to display room. Oh, we can add this to our display room. I'm having that. Oh, yes. Where's the cat one? Screw it. Where's the cat one? It was scary. Will they be the back ones? Yeah. Where's the cat one? I want to get the cat one. Do you know why? If we get the cat one, we'll put this on the... This is... where is it? Praise be the wrinkly one. Oh, hang on. No, we can only have three. No. Right, I'm getting the paw to the face first. Where is it? You can only have three of the big ones, three of the medium ones, and three of the small ones. Was it? If at first you get a paw to the face, perhaps you should. I don't know that one. So we've got that one. There was another one I couldn't find. The attack pick one I'm not gonna have. Unless I have a space for it. We didn't see this one. I didn't want to read that one, but I want to do at least the three big ones first. Yes, that's the one. Don't know why I'm going for all the cats, but you know. Did I do the praise? I didn't. I didn't do the wrinkly one. Praise be the wrinkly one. I got the sniffs. Nope. This is quite good. I might have to see the doggo. Yeah, doggo one's quite cool. Praise be the wrinkly one. Where is it? Was it? Where was it? There you go. There's the wrinkly one. Did I not have this one already? And then I'll do. Please be the wrinkly one. I have a big beard. This is quite cool. I do like this. I need it to look. With a puzzle and a twist, the birth of the best, worst group to exist. Chaotic, but we make it work. Suck 'em, son of scrubs. We don't. There's, why is there loads of cats? This is interesting. To our yogurt thief, Marshall Erickson, and to our mashed potato thief, Winter. We love you both. God damn. That this. Oh, brilliant. These are cool, but I think I'm gonna have just them three. Because they are absolutely cool. Save. I'll get them later on, but I like this. Oh, the eyes! That's great. Oh, yes. Well, there's thousands of them. I know. I think that at the moment, I need to go through all of them. It's going to take me for a while. Because as you can see, if I go... Actually, let's try this one, and we can kind of carry on with the storyline. Right to the back. Ooh, elephant. In memory of our Zoe Marie, who filled our hearts with so much love and gave us the best titles, your mama and dad will always love you. Oh, look at that! It's an elephant with like a little crown on top. Elephant of Royal, yeah. That's so cool. I think that this... I wanna look up and find out what this is all about, because... If it's like an Easter egg in the game with all the people and stuff, then... There's something behind this. It was a puzzle. Well, I don't know. There's loads, like. Oh, hang on. I don't think it's a puzzle. I don't think it is a puzzle. I don't think it is a puzzle. I think there's something bitch behind it. I think this is like a tribute or something like that. And I think it's how they've put this into the game. If it is, really good. Because you can enter a code into here. And it will tell you where to go. I like that. Interesting, very interesting. There is a chest. Rainbow conch. I like it. To have something like that in a game is just... There's loads of like goofy lines. There's loads of like, you know, rest in peace stuff. Oh yeah, Sassy, you missed out on this part. We were doing a little bit of fishing. And I got a little bit of ticked off with it. So we're going to do one more. I'm going to show you what it is, to be fair. No. There you go. Actually, I do technically need to get more. Fish. Yeah, I remember playing Stardew Valley and I think it was a nightmare to fish. This is a little bit easier, unless I'm going for the fish right at the back, which are absolutely annoying. Oh, there you go. One. No fishy, no fishy, no fishy. Not doing anything more. Nasty cough. Blah. Blah. If someone is. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, you're right on time for the next town gathering. What did you find? Oh, you mean in the game? My companion? I was like, ooh. I was like, where? it's just a very old crypt. The very old crypt. The spirit who lives there is friendly and says, we are welcome to build here. Great. All right, gather around, everyone. You, yes, it can be you. You can be the other one. I'll be the other one then. First off, Zell and Valia investigate the entrance of the woods, and we're able to confirm that it is completely safe. Yay! What a relief! And now time to name this town. Big thanks to all you dropped ideas in the bag. I guess I'll just... I love the animation for that one. And the name is... Oh! Gar? Hold on here. Gal. Gal! That's no name for a village. Look alive, son. Seem to me these people want you to name a place. Me? You've been quite the leader. And all it should be your years. Gal! Go! Okay, I'll try. What's the one thing these people need? Joy? Nah, two on the nose. Water, definitely water. Everyone needs water. New beginning? Positive outlook? Was it Mirth? Mirth! Town of... Was it Mirth? That one. I can't say anything because I'm ill. Mirth. I want to say Mirth. Mirth. That one. Say Mirth. That's so pretty! Town of Mirth! A fitting name indeed. Haha. Leave it to Gal. Seriously, how does he do it? Alright, let's get back to work. We'll still have lots to do. A few more days later. I want to get back to the fighting. That was a lot. Looks like they can take it from here. Way to step up, Gal. Fun little change of pace, too. For sure the days did fly by. Only a few. I don't know how many a few is. Probably like 3 to 4 to 5, possibly. Young Masters. Oh, what's up? Is someone in chat? Really? Well, thanks for the one bit, anyways. I don't know why they didn't kind of kick off, though, but there you go. Much appreciated. I didn't catch that. And Oman is here to see you. Hi, how you doing? Welcome, welcome, Elzora. Must be the headmaster. Fail? Yes, I did. I didn't catch that. I normally have a button that deactivates that, so I'm not entirely sure why that didn't kind of disconnect. But no, much appreciated. Thank you. And also, thanks for the one bit. That means that helped out. Oh, I don't know about that. Where is he? He just arrived at... Oh, there he is. Headmaster. I might have to redo my settings, because everything's been off lately. And I haven't been very well with it, so I do apologize. I see you've done well. Headmaster, where have you been? Yeah, the one bit. At the academy, doing research and racking my brain. And? I'm afraid I bring bad news. Not 2 bits. I simply do not have the numbers to fight the Dweller of Strife. Now you're making it. You don't have to. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. That was sneaky. I saw that. But it has to be a way. I'm sorry, Valier. If the miracle we have exists, it is not documented within our walls. Then we hunt it down and give it all we've got. Nah, much appreciated. I won't be joining you. Huh? But you're the headmaster. Surely you don't mean that. You should be waking up, getting ready for another high school opening now. Fingers crossed for you. Hope it's going well. Fingers crossed. You do not understand. The Dweller of Strife has immeasurable power. Without an eclipse, it sounds impervious, even to our magic. And there won't be one before it is done gathering its power. The Dweller of Strife took almost everything away. Even back when our order was at its prime. Yeah. It won't let it take any more from me. Headmaster. I resign. What? What? Ooh, wow. We are back. No worries. Until the dweller strikes, I want to live free for the burden I have carried my entire life. Please, allow me this. I have endured more than I can experience. As you wish, Headmaster. We can't force you. Thank you. I have much grieving to do. This game looks adorable. If you have Game Pass, or PlayStation, which if you're, I think it's more, you're more PC, you can actually get this and play this without paying anything more, because it's on the Game Pass or the PlayStation tiers. But I do recommend it if you're getting on the Switch or PC. It's so much fun. There's a lot of hidden hidden aspects to this game. Really good. No Xbox stuff? No. If not, get on PC or Switch. I got on the Switch. We got a sponsor. We got given the key for this, which I do. Now I have the time to actually say something. Thank you so much for providing us the key. This game is absolutely fantastic. I've enjoyed this. Yes. Don't the Elder Miss give you the name for the giant that takes you home? But I digress. Mesa Island giant has been put to sleep by the flesh mancer. I don't think we actually used him that much, did we? Only could remove the magic barrier concealing the island. But refuses to wake. For all the research, it seems that it's not a curse we can break. Zara and I are not giving up. My dear Valia, I had a hunch you would say that. Admittance on trying to reach the Flesh Mancer's old castle and trying to shoot at this thing. Absolutely. Then you will need to remove the barrier. While I do not know how this may achieve, there might be someone who does. So you do have a lead for us. It's my nerves that have given up, not my faith in you. Here is your final gift for me, the Coral Hammer. Ooh. I got a question. Was that something to do with the coral conches? Or the rainbow conch? No, it's not that. No. I hope it, like, the more that we can gather, the more stronger we get. But yeah, no Xbox stuff. Yeah, no, this is on PlayStation and Xbox. I think it's on the Game Pass, which I do recommend. And it is out on Switch and PC. Just getting a dream hero back. No worries. Mayfair Watcher Island, where the lost city of the Doraki? Lies deep until the waves of the Blue Lake. Ring the bell with the coral hammer, and they will know where to send by a friend. Seek the audience at the temple if anyone can offer your guidance. Now it is the Oracle of Tides. You really need to learn to stay up all day and sleep nights. Yeah, that's the best thing. I've got to start doing that a little bit more. I got to start on the lines of, well, I do. I got to kind of get my sleep in gear because I'm not being fed very well. I've been, as you can hear, I'm a little bit snuffed up. So I'm trying to kind of like get through this. I'm not doing the longer episodes. I'm doing probably up to 3 hours because I know I'm going to struggle in the kind of the last hour. So I'm going to kind of keep it a little bit more short distance. But yeah, I'm trying to rest as much as I can do during the nights, because that's why I've got like all these kind of like fruit sweets in my throat. It's not good. Oh, you may want to visit Evermist Island again. You're ready for its shrine now. Here's the key. Yeah. I'm a little bit snuffed in this, it's not nice. Thank you, Headmaster. This is more than enough to go on. Please, just call me Moraine? For now on. Where will we go now? Anywhere that isn't Zenith Academy. God, I'm struggling with words today. Hey, why don't you stay here in Meth? Pith. Everyone here is also looking for a fresh start. Carl's right. Plus, he's missing an official town elder. Haha. That doesn't sound like a job I could do. Everyone will be more than happy to help you get settled. Yes, this place carries a kind of peace in I need. Thank you, brave girl, for making me smile in such a time. Sure thing, town elder. So the order is down to the two of us now. Time to find our own way. Where do you want to go next? Now that we know the name of the giant, it sounds like you could learn a new power if we visit the Shrine of Eldermist Island. Or we could save that for later and go looking for the Oracle Tides now. Watch Island is one with a big... do we get to choose? Mirth. Is it Mirth? I want to say Mirth. I keep saying, thinking, Mirth. Let's Google it. It is Mirth! It is Mirth! We're sticking with Mirth. It is Mirth. We're gonna stick with it. I'm gonna go with that. Mirth. Mirth, he says. Mirth. Alright, bear with me one moment. There we go. Anyway, did we say Cole is... I think we did a coal hammer. Look at that distinguished gentleman. Oh god, I got a nice cut. Ah. But yeah, I'm only gonna do like a three L in this one. Goes in fixing, what he's fixing. Ooh, we learn an ultimate attack cannon. Oh, excuse me. Oh, we're doing the next chapter. Thus the town of Mirth was founded. While those who preferred to stay in Brisk worked on restoring it to its former beauty, while down but certainly not out. Zal, Valia, Gar and Saria set sail for Watcher Island in hopes to find the Oracle of Tide. Should their will prove strong enough, the chapter yet to be written would soon unfold. Oh, I did that very well. Yeah, I do. Sorry, guys, if you are stuck on subscriber mode, I don't know why that kind of air off. I don't know how I'm. Oh, hang on. No. Can we find any... Ooh, I see something shiny. Hang on. That's a hike. Don't get me wrong, I want to see what this is. It looks shiny, it looks new. Ooh. Not anything we could do here. Okay. Fine. Fine, 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 fine. Shadow. Itchy eyes, very itchy eyes. Get up that way. Yeah. Well, I can't do anything here now, can I? Very pretty. Very pretty place. Cave, 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 cave. Anything in it? No. I love the music. Very soothing. Oh yes, don't know where I'm going though. Don't know where I'm going. No clue where I should know where I'm going. It's a lot of rocks there. I don't even know where I'm going. No clue. I just want to have a few fights, to be fair. I'm missing the battle sim. Oh, Evie. I'm guessing this is the place where I need to be. Watcher Island. The hidden city of the Decore should be somewhere beyond this jungle. We've got the Core Hammer, so let's do this. I'm going to save because I'm out. Welcome to the jungle. I think there's a lyrics behind that. Welcome to the jungle. Yeah, something like that. No, no. Damn it. Oh, there's a chest there. God, come on. There you go. Right, 2 seconds. One second. Zed, how you doing? Long time though, see? How are you doing? It's been a while. It's been a while, man. It's been a while. How's it going? We're playing a little bit of Sea of Stars if you've played this. Or if you've got a PlayStation or Xbox, you'll be able to play this. Definitely a fun game to play. Defense. I'm going to do that. How's it been going? How are we gonna do this? That's the thing, so much for the sub, much appreciated. Much appreciated. Prime, using the Prime. Enjoy your emotes. Enjoy your ad-free viewing. Much appreciated. Thank you, honey. Now you're throwing me off. What am I doing? Yeah, if you guys don't know, this is Sea of Stars. You get to play this if you've got a PlayStation or Xbox, because it's on the tier system for free. And it's also, if you do want to play on PC and Nintendo, it is full price. But I don't know if they've got a sale on at the moment, but it is a lot of fun. Miss that attack. Oh, hang on. We'll place kick. Need to do that here. Well, that's fine. Give me 2 moments. Save just double in case. How you been, Ice? I'm doing good. I'm a little bit ill at the moment, as you can probably hear by my actually technically I feel like when I'm ill, or I'm just coming off the tail end of being ill or sickly, I sound more of a man because I got like a bit more like a bit more husky voice. I'm feeling better than the last few days. My voice, I think, is making me sound like a man, so to speak. Yeah, how you doing, though? Hope you're doing well. At the moment, if we're just doing a little bit of Sea of Stars, it is a fun game. I really have enjoyed this. I don't know what to do, though. I hope you're having a fantastic time. There we go. Remember last time I met you is when you was playing Dead Space. Oh, that was a while back. That must have been either Dead Space 3? 2, 3? I know they've done like a remake of it, and I was like... can I do Dash Strike? I want to play the new one they've released out onto the PlayStation, which is on the which is free on the tiers. It's the Callisto Protocol, I think it's called. Which is like a horror game. I might do that next year or so. It's like a Dead Space kind of game. And I wanted to play it, and I was like, hey, I'm going to get it. I'll get it later on. And it came out on PlayStation, and I was like, oh, I'll get to play that then on that tier system. A lot of fun. Nice. I think 3 was in the snow area from last time I checked. It's 2 or 3. I think if 3 is in the kind of the snowy era. I didn't kind of get too much of a thrill on 3, but 2 was scariest. 1 was better. You have to correct me if I'm wrong on that one. I think 3 was the snow, but I can't. Thinking off the top of my head, I was like. Dead Space was good. I'm still waiting though for Kingdom Hearts, because I know that I don't know if you're a Kingdom Hearts fan as well, but I can't wait for that. That's gonna be a fun one to play. Kingdom Hearts 4. Let's try this. I've done well. I'm doing well. Oh, I thought he was going to... wrong attack. And I need to recover that. Yes, thank you. Right, 2 turns. It needs it. Should we? There we go. That's 1. That's 2. Yeah, I could be completely wrong if it, but I remember. I think it was the. I'm thinking about the artwork, just covered in the snow. But yeah. That's off the top of my memory anyway, so. Can we not? Oh, no, I can't go that way. I might be going in the wrong direction. No, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm bad. I remember that. I got skill now. I'll probably survive like after the fifth or the sixth death. That's understandable. Back then, I had no skill. I was probably like, I was freaks. Anything else? Now I'll survive after like the fifth or the sixth kind of kill. Not gonna lie. I've improved slightly. Oh, okay. I'm getting there. My skills as like a gamer are nearly on par as a content creator, I guess. You played a lot of Guardian. How is it, by the way? I'm gonna be honest, I haven't played. I've been playing more. You got Sea of Stars, Star Ocean, a little bit of Final Fantasy. If you like Final Fantasy, check out my YouTube channel. I'm running a mod which is called Echo 7 or Echo S7 for Final Fantasy 7. It'll be a lot of fun. I think this is the map, the mirror. But yeah. It's fun for free. For free? Ooh. Okay. I'll buy it. I won't buy it. Expression. There was an expression that said, okay, I'll buy it. I'll check out the game. I can't. That's the best I can do. I did no such thing. Oh god. Ally recovers from KO, restores. Come on. God, he can actually restore. Wish I went back to Hyrule Warriors for the Wii U. Don't they have Hyrule Warriors on the Switch as well? Because I played the game before and it was definitely interesting. Kick the bird. That is the Zelda game, if I'm not insane. I've got that on the Nintendo Switch. I haven't really kind of played through it as much. I'm kind of picking a few games I can play off stream to relax and chill to. While having on stream games to entertain. I need to cook some food because I need something to eat to heal myself. Right, I'm just gonna face these the correct way. I don't think it's the right. Got a bit of a problem. Uh, Third edition Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity. That's the one. That's the one I've got. Yeah, Age of Calamity. I got it. I won it. I just haven't really played as much as well. Looks like mirrors. Yeah, I think I. No. Yeah, I. Nope. Yeah, I think I need to get that that light to shine. The mirrors. To the mirrors and the wall. And then I also don't really want to get into a fight because I haven't got the energy to actually fight. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I kind of do, in a way. You've already beaten Clay. I haven't got that. I haven't done much of that game, to be fair. There we go. Look at the cookie cooking. Yeah, I've really got to. I think it's on my other accounts, but the email that I did have years ago, because I changed over to Ice Tiger Zone rather than Ice Tiger Twitch. Which is my email was my old email. And I think my old account is on my old email. So I don't know if I've, hopefully I've still got it. If not, then I'm, you know, I ain't got it. Kodai, what's up? How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Bear with me, I'm a little bit husky. How you doing, Bo? If you don't like your names abbreviated, do tell me, and I will try to say the full name. I can say Balado. Or Ballad. Ah, I saw it was a Ballad for sure. I got it. How you doing though? Welcome. We're about to cook. Anyone want a roast sandwich? A basic salad? All good, yeah. We're gonna be putting this on YouTube, by the way, as well. I'm doing like a little kind of walkthrough, but like my own kind of pace. If you guys want to check that out, if they do, check out the YouTube channel. Fishy, please. Okay, what have we got? Fish. One fish. Ballad. Not a duck. No, not like a duck. Yeah, we don't quack here. We don't quack. Yeah, we don't quack. Hang on, I haven't got the ingredients. I haven't got any onions. Damn. We'll do a roast sandwich. Mallard. Yeah, we don't crack it. You're perfect safe, don't worry. Is it a train mallard out of England? Nah, you're perfectly safe here, don't worry. Have you guys tried Sea of Stars, by the way? If you got PlayStation or Xbox, you'd be able to play this. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna go back because I don't want to miss anything. Yo, Xbox decided to kick the bucket. Fuck it. That's not good. All of the loot. Well, there might be hidden puzzles, possibly, so we're just going to find that out. Hopefully. But yeah, if you have like a PlayStation, I think it's PlayStation 4 or 5, and you're playing the tiers, you got an Xbox Game Pass, then you'll be able to play this. This is one of the games they've added to the kind of consoles that you can play straight off, and it is, if I'm going to recommend a game to you guys, that's not Final Fantasy. I recommend any Final Fantasy game because I love it, but if you want to play a game, an RPG game, Sea of Stars, absolutely fantastic. And I have to do the head bobbing as well, absolutely fantastic. Potato, yes. Potatoes, tomatoes. I think we've. Hang on. Ooh, hang on. Can we not jump down that? Oh? Oh? Behind the waterfall. There's always something hidden behind the waterfall, by the way. Always something behind the waterfall. Curse involving a flower? Stone tablet piece. Always look behind the waterfall. But yeah, no, I'm sorry about your Xbox. You know, fingers crossed you'll be able to get a new one. If not, stay with PC. Or Switch. Or both. Can we do this? Yes! No. Maybe. Yes, there you go. Look at that. Now, I do apologize about my reading. I'm really that bad. You! Now, let us talk. There's no need for you to see this errand through. What's the matter? Getting scared? My aunt we've Fetishy? Feisty. Ugh. Fetishy, look at that. See, my reader's not that good if it went on me out. We do not have the quarrel. Simply hand over the quarrel hammer and we'll be on our way. Come and get it then. 3. Commence. Yeah, this is not going to go that well. Nice. Ooh. How can I... I'm picking up the shields. Oh, what? Yeah, this is not gonna go well. I can't defend. As soon as I go for attack, he's got me. The attack. Damn it. You saw me kind of running across the screen. Did you now? Did you really? I love doing that because he has his big beady eyes like that. I don't don't know how long I'm gonna last on this. Good. Missed that one. Nice fend. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. This is not gonna go well.
Yeah.
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 Everything. Yes. Technically, on how this is gonna work, yeah. Not that well.
Yeah.
Yes. Everything. God, this is not gonna work. I can't even get to that guy with a shield. Because if I attack him with the shield, he's going to knock me back. Gone. How am I meant to get past them? I can't even hit the guy in the view with the shields, damn. He is just strong. There has to be a way, there has to be a way. Wait, let's go back. We go here and cook. Oh, we can't do any more of the cooking. Has to be something in there. Nope, I'd messed that one up. Into the water we go. It's gotta be... Unless we go to Evermist to get more powers. I might need to go to the other place rather than the coral. Actually, to be fair, let me... I want to check, I might need to go to another island first. That's a mirror. Oh, here we go. Let's backtrack a bit. Because they said something about getting new powers. That might help me, maybe. We'll see. You gotta check your options, guys. You gotta check your options. Well, technically, it's telling me to go there, but I wanna go to Evermist. Off it. Unless it's telling me to go to the place and we have to fight them, but we want to get some more powers. Yeah, we can't get up on this part. Damn it. Here's me thinking that we needed to go there first. Damn it. Oh, we truly have to fight the other people first. Actually, there's no fish. If it gives you a save point, it's always save. Thank you. Okay. So I'm randomly gonna guess something. No, it's not gonna work. I thought we had to hit something on the top. No, so there's nothing here. Okay, fine. I was mistaken. I understand that. Oh. Down this way. Okay, almost there. As a tower sitting at the bottom of the ocean. Ain't no way. I thought so. It was like, it gave me the arrow. I had to double check. Right, is this it? Yeah. Right. So we have to fight them. How the hell am I gonna get, you know, by them? I do not know. It allows me to hit the other one and fight the other one, but not the other one. I'll take them too. Power. What power you got? Ooh, no. Leave me. Every bit of power. Why you got the sword? Right. Let's get rid of this. You haven't beaten this yet? You haven't finished the Final Fantasy 16? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, you're taking your time on it. Oh, wait, that's the same thing as I can say now. You do, Niku. I'm good, my voice is a little bit yucky still, but hey, oh, that's just me. Oh, my stamina. I love the bird's reaction. It's like, ah, ah. Oh yeah, Iku, I got a quick question for you as well, because you've played Sea of Stars as well. You come across, was it the Crypt? Is that anything to do? There's something that's like a hidden sank. Not necessarily like an Easter egg in a bit, but there's something more than what the game's kind of let on. I want to know if you know any information behind that. It was like the one that had, it was like the lantern with the horse and the thingies. Because we came across it and it was like full of cat stuff, and I was like, kind of want to know if there's anything behind that. Ooh. Well, I know we've done this one before, so. I think it might be something to do with people that have taken part, or families or something. I don't know. It's some, I think it's something behind the kind of the game's aspect, to be fair. Yeah, possibly. They had loads of cat things we enjoyed. I think there was a cat one of things, like a paw to the face. A paw to the face means don't try again. I can't remember what it was, but it was a nice one. Paw to the face means stop trying. Some of them are really good. I don't think we can do anything here apart from up here. And we can't even climb up either, so. Yeah, Sassy's got the power of the sword at the moment, so be very careful. She's ruthless. Ruthless, I say, ruthless. You have the power. Ruthless, very ruthless. Can we not? Oh wait, fly. Yeah, no, I'm enjoying this, Iku. Although we have come to a bit of a, not necessarily a problem, but a bit of a standstill. We went against one of the enemies. And I'm so totally unprepared. Quick annoying, but it's like, I understand why, but it's like, you're telling me to go around here. I know that we've got the, oh, wait. We did have the behind the waterfall thing. That's it. We got that. That's fine. But yeah, you go. I'm a little bit husky. My voice is a bit meh. I got some like throat sweets of it for tomorrow, and my dad's got exactly the same thing as I've got. So. Yeah, he was like, oh, I can feel that the sore throat. I was like, don't say that, because I had that when I was eating apples. I literally took a bite of an apple and I felt my sore throat coming. I was like, oh, hey, these are not good apples. Hydration, I ain't got my water in me at the moment. I can pretend to hydrate. I'll get some water in a minute, though. I'll definitely get some water in a minute. Didn't give you this. Yeah, it did. I think we picked it up already because we saved afterwards. We got it. And it was a something rather. No, it was a something piece. I think it was like a tomb piece wise. But we couldn't get by it because we got defeated by the bosses. No, it's okay. I'm going to get it. I'll get them in a minute. I do technically need to get the water. Lots of fluid, soup, tea, and rest. Yeah, I'm not gonna have like hot beverages at the moment because my throat really does hurt. So I'm gonna kind of like, I'm gonna get some water now. This is where we need to fight. So, guys, give me a second. I'm gonna get some water because I've been told off. So I'll be back in a minute, guys. Back in a moment. Okay. I'm drinking. Iku, thank you so much for the hydration. We've gone through this part already, so I'm not gonna read it. They want the item that we've got, I think, to prevent us from doing anything more. So I need to find out how to get by this. I messed up. I didn't heal. Welcome back. Well, thank you. Much appreciated. Should have healed, to be fair. Gonna be an interesting one. I don't think we'll have anything for HP, so MP wise. I needed healing badly. Oh God, this is going to be a bit of annoyance. This may or may not work. Do you want to check out? Oh, he does. You can attack him. Oh, here you go. So then when he's like that, you can't attack him. Gotcha. Lunar shields. Do you know what? We'll do this. Don't know how much HP he's got left. Still don't know how much HP he's got left. He's got the shield up and they can't really attack. That should work. Nope, we're gonna try this. Doing better, doing better, doing better. Survive, please survive. Fingers crossed. All the fingers crossed. Every fingers crossed. Good. One! Oh, thank God for that. Can I use... hang on. Oh! I haven't seen her ultimate, this is interesting. Vespertine cannons. Saying two. That was a massive turnaround. I done well in that. It seems this round is yours. Savor it. The next time we meet will be the last. I'm happy. We need a sandwich. We need a sandwich. No, I done well. I'm happy with that. The outcome that we did, it's good. Thank you, Sassy. See? Perseverance and yeah, all that. I can breathe again. I thought I was gonna be like stuck on that for like the next like 5 hours trying to get past that enemy. I was like, no. Sorry, they can't give us like a very strong enemy at that point. No. Oh. Actually, that juice is really quite nice. Under the waves of the blue lake dwells the lost city. I'm all for swimming, but this looks deep. No way we can hold our breath for that long. Well, if it comes down to it, there's something I've been meaning to... Hey, that bell over there. We have the swimwear. It looks similar to the hammer. Right. Let's hit it and see what happens. I want to find if there's anything else that we can do to cook. I know that we have to go all the way over there, but let's make sure. Some games you have hidden item. Ooh. Right, there's nothing here. I don't think there's anything here. No, that's fine. There we go. Not yet. Fish people! Welcome to Lake Trap. Hello, we're looking for the Oracle of Tide. Why, yes, you're coming to you're coming has been foreseen, Celeste Warriors. Are always welcome. Is this the temple then? Oh no, the temple of Dorahi village. It sits on the ocean floor, deep below the lake. We're gonna have to go and swim below it just in case. But why are we not, travelers? You will soon become attuned to the deep. Come, first step of the ritual is right here. Oh, this is exciting. Now, please pick. Ooh. Now, if people pick a seashell, that is the most beautiful to you. We get to keep one. Don't pick that one. That was my one. Don't pick the middle one, girl. I will slap you senseless if you pick that one. That was my one. So, do you mind? This one's so special. Don't you dare. Don't you. Girl. If that vanishes, if the middle one vanishes, go. Pick one, but don't pick the middle one. This one is best. What do you think? What? You sure? Okay, this one. God, he's gonna pick the one I was gonna pick. A good pick. To complete the ritual, you must now go to the Suit Cove and let the seashell drink from the altar. Then you will be magic will resonate with you. What kind of magic? Well, the kind that will let you breathe underwater. Whoa! It is the only way for you to reach Draki village. I can get it incorrect. And meets with the Oracle. Will it work for all of us? Absolutely, provided you stay close to one another. Oh, but I want to pick my own shell. Go, oh, go pick the middle one. I forbid you to pick the middle one. No, just go and pick it because I want to pick that one. Maybe hold on to it then. Forget to pick the other. Yeah, to pick that one. Can't you just pick the middle one? Can't you just pick the blue one? I'll unlock the lake's north gate for you. Your destination is to the northeast. There we go. Make for the Sacred Cove and remember to steer clear of Torment Peak. Steer clear of Torment Peak. I think I want to go to Torment Peak. Actually, can we go fishing? Fishing. Oh, my eyes. So you do get fishing in this game. You do get cooking. Thank you. And you can easily get a load of fish in this game. Hate these fish sometimes. Or even a lobster. There you go. What was that? What the hell? Go. Oh, I'm crying out my eyes. Why? Thank you. Yeah, no. Three, dude, just kept stop. Five, four, four. There you go. Piranha. This is going to be the lobster I need. I don't think I've seen that one before. Dude, come on, like. I was about to say that was an absolute annoying crimson bass. I hate the crimson bass. We got all of them? Yeah, I was gonna do that. Just that. Oh, I hate fish. I forgot we could set up camp as well. And we'll save in a moment. I just want to do some cooking. We ain't got no wheat or onion. There we go. Salad and save. No, can't do that. It's not going to tell us to go anywhere else. Nope. Oh, straight up. Ooh. What is that? No idea. It looks like a giant prism. You wouldn't tell us there's an item there and keep it a secret. So there has to be something with that. Hell freaking yes. How do I... Assess rune is broken. We can't use the time of day to activate the device. There's mushrooms. There's not really anything I can do then. If, like... Unless we're going the completely wrong way, but you... That's technically what we need. What did you say we had to go now? Code. Seashell. Need to fuse the magic with the secret cove. Where would that be then? Cove. Hey. Needs to be somewhere there. Cove. There you go. It didn't pop up with the name, so I couldn't know where it is. Oh, we're getting there. We're getting there. Save. Oh, come on. I was going to say there might be something there. Nope. All right. Thank you. Oops, we attacked some small birds, damn. Dash strike. Can we kick you to put you back a bit? There we go. Done. Right, which means need to kick you. I love this ability. That's two. I haven't used that ability for a long time. Hang on, we not. Go, 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 go! Yes, thank you. Nope. I need to. Should have used it the other way. No! Stop using a shuriken, please. You. Yes! Oh! We learned a new combo, Moon Shiv. Oh, that looks so cool! And we learned some skills. Was it skills combos, wasn't it? Hang on, Moon. Hang on. Oh, I so want to learn that. It costs three, though. Okay, let's do this. This is going to be an interesting one to do. Ah! Pretty definitely. It's an absolute brilliant game. This is the one that I've been really looking forward to. this reminded me a little bit more like Golden Sun, an older game I used to play when I was like a little kid, Assassin. And it was full of these puzzles. A lot of people say it's like Chrono Trigger. I played it. I'm gonna get a lot of flack from it, and I am wanting to play it. But it reminds me of Golden Sun, and I really enjoyed that when I was a younger kid. It's a lot of puzzles, and it's just very enjoyable. Very relaxing as well. Down, two down, well, I was gonna say, if you're gonna play it that way, let me do this. Let's do some damage to you. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive that. That was a rubbish mistake for me. I should have healed. Ooh, I should have healed. Should have healed. Should have healed rather than attacked. Should have played a little bit more defense. And I gotta learn not to attack the little birdies as well. No touchy, no touchy, no touchy, no touchy. Get off. That's one. That's two. You're gonna need some finesse. Did I get that in the end? I didn't. I lost it. Go. I think I need to save as well. I could save. Yeah, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna play it safe. I don't know, how's the sound for you guys, by the way? Hope it's well. Hope it's nice and relaxing. Sure, I'm not gonna. Come on, let me at least heal. Actually, how much HP each? 40, 40, 40. I'm gonna play it defense. Two, two, two. Restore HP to all allies. That would work better. Love just kind of just wipe you all out now, but can only do one at a time. There we go. Oh, thank God. Right, items. Actually, let's go with skill. And they conch. So I think we're at the top anyways. Yes, we are. Oh, yes, we are. That's definitely the altar. So the seashell goes here and... down to the watery depths. That did it. I can feel the magic. You got the magic seashell. You can now explore underwater sections by entering water pools. Let's give it a try. Oh, hang on, can we not? Hello, birdie. Oh, this is cool. I am definitely going to save this. And rest. There we go. Do 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 do. One moment. No, can't go that way. Well, need to go back to the city. And see if we can go underwater. Yeah. Whirlpool me, baby. Oh, God. Let's just... can I just dive in here? Here we go. I mean, this is interesting. It's a different world, but I am going to call it, guys. I'm not necessarily feeling too well, so I don't necessarily want to overdo it. And we've just entered into a new era, new zone, as you like to call it. But I'm going to keep it short today and carry on with CSRs next week. Much appreciated for being here, for supporting. You guys are absolutely fantastic. If you guys want to check out this YouTube video, it is going up on my YouTube. If you want to see the game from the beginning up till now, do check anything on my playlist. But much appreciated. I will catch you guys next time. That's it. Thanks so much for being here. You guys are amazing. Ta-ta for now.